fly life cycle. He starts off as a little tiny egg on a leaf, and then he transforms into a caterpillar. And then once he's big and fat and ready, he goes into a chrysalis. And he hangs there for 4 to 7 days, somewhere around there. Then he starts to turn into a beautiful butterfly. Then they all hatch out and they sip nectar from the sweet flowers.